Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
It's not very often that heavy equipment operators are treated to a pizza party after they finish a job, but that's exactly what happened today in Pike County. Nearly 7 months ago, six families living along Elkhorn Creek found themselves stranded after heavy rain washed out the only bridge connecting them to the main road. For a while, those residents were able to use a temporary bridge, but high water in April nearly took it as well. But today, the new bridge opened, and the residents had a little surprise planned for the Pike County road crew.
You couldn't ask for a better environment to work in. It's been great. And they really showed their appreciation. Actually, I think they're having us a pizza party today to celebrate.
We all went together and treated the boys with the pizzas, cake, ice cream, whatever they wanted. So it's on us for helping us.
Blankenship says many times what may seem like a simple solution to a problem can quickly become complicated when you're dealing with local and state government funding.
They had to be patient. It took a while to get the funding through the state and everything, but it was well worth the wait, I think, for all of them. And they knew what the holdup was. It wasn't us. It was just waiting to get all the red tape, and the end result is what it is today. It's a fine bridge.
The new bridge, which was completed for just under $100,000, opened to the Cantrells and their neighbors this morning, just in time for the delivery of pizza and cake. Reporting from Elkhorn Creek in Pike County, I'm Shannon Deskins for EKB News.